Hey guys, today we're gonna work on the beautiful home sweet home transfer. Today I'm gonna be doing this design on our 12 by 18 Aiden gallery board. This is our porcelain steel magnetic board and it's my absolute favorite surface to chalk on. So the first thing that I was doing there on the towel was I was fuzzing my transfer. This allows you to pick up a little bit of lint so the transfers are a little less sticky to work with. Then I'm just swiping on my white Chalkology chalk paste right across the screen, filling in all that empty space. Then I'm just going to peel that off. And then I'm going to take the word home and I'm gonna just duplicate that. So I'm gonna put it on the bottom. And then after I'm done chalking that with my absolute favorite eucalyptus Chalkology chalk paste, then I'm gonna lift off this transfer and just place it right back down. You don't have to wash in between as long as you work quickly. So I'm almost finished with the bottom here, so I'm just gonna peel it off and then I'm just gonna go ahead and lay it right back down over the top. I'm gonna smooth it out real quickly with my fingers just to make sure that it's nice and adhered to the chalkboard. Then I'm gonna grab my chalk paste again, just swipe it through the screen using my squeegee. I'm just gonna cover in all those places, swipe off the excess to put it back in my jar and peel, and voila, so beautiful.